We top practice by half a second, which by Porter, the only driver to set a, the only of my two drivers to set a time, which is good. It's all good in the hood. These two and these two. Yeah, softs. And it's cold, of course. 98 fecking percent. I don't know. That? Most of the cars are on, oh, we're second last because we're actually second in the championship standings. Everybody attach! Santor gets by. And we're losing tire heat. Lovely. Lovely. Just gonna wait a little bit, and then we will crank this up. Oh, good! O'Hara gets a run. It's certainly exciting to watch these fields. Man, Porter just shooting up the order now. Hold on a second. Okay. Oh, wow, we're down. We're way down on tire already. Faith Anthony. I don't think she's a very good driver, actually. This icon, like here, lets me know how centered my camera is. It's actually really cool. And Gerard's got all the jets on. How does it look? Okay, we're still... Fastest lap might need some snatching here. See if O'Hara can actually work her way through a little bit here. Yeah, we do get a fastest. We do get a fastest lap. What I really need is for Santor to just screw up. Without that, though, we have to be basically perfect. How long are these stops looking like? They're 15 seconds apart. Alright. So we'll go like 13 maybe? Let's go. Good stop. Fresh tires are gonna matter. Everything's happening now. Santor pit early. We leapfrog Santor. Drivers' Championship flips on that. But the race ain't over yet, so we need to just hold our horses. Koto Massalia. Yeah, everybody. One, two will very much help the team standings. Santor circulates into fourth. Yeah, the Firebird team itself isn't very strong. It's like a one-show pony. One-trick pony? I don't know what the expression. That's quite a gap Porter's got. Lap 23, maybe? Be easier on the tires if we wait for lap 24. A little bit easier. Sometimes you do got to think about things like that.3 seconds. We end up behind Cavalcanti, which is going to resolve pretty quickly here. Santora is out there on fresh softs. Cavalcanti emerged ahead of Santor. Feels like I need to come in and... You don't need to fix anything. Calm down. Ooh, let's slow down. Okay. O'Hara's just really falling asleep. This is how we would like it to finish. You're fine, relax. Oh, second to last lap. Seconds, that's ridiculous. Porter wins. Spin! I wish I had a button that could make her do that. RP racing. All right. TMA is undertaking a series of checks on your car. No cheating going on here. 27 points. That just feels deliciously narrow. Traits. Oh, he's British. Yeah. Yay! I'd be worried about Sarah Thomas jumping ship if she was actually, you know, a good driver. Okay. We need Wintondola too. I don't know why that needed to be a long dramatic pause. It just needed to be. Let's see, we got a 15 here. Okay. We don't do interviews, go away. Go and interview someone else. Reliability work finishes. Yay! Okay, what do we got going on here? We get even faster. They want sequential pit stops. That makes parts fixing take a lot longer, actually. What are the current rules on that? Semi-sequential refueling and part fixes happen simultaneous. One of the big teams proposed it. This can pass, I don't really care. I don't plan to ever be back here again after this season. But you know what they say about plans? You might get relegated. Looks like it fails. And long practice sessions are next. Designing brakes is now finished. Good, good. Huh. Yeah, we'll just wait a week to put them on. What can we do to the gearbox? Can we do anything? I guess I could put 20 more points on it. Just trying to think of that. If we can do it, we should probably do it. TV piece. Money, you say? It's only for like 100,000, not worth it.